Welcome to this quick guide where I'm going to show you how to install WhatsApp without the Microsoft Store. And if you get any value out of this video, please click the like button and subscribe to the channel. But to get started with the guide, if you want to install WhatsApp on your computer and you don't have access to the Microsoft Store for whatever reason, I'm going to show you a workaround, and this is the best way that you can use to install WhatsApp without the Microsoft Store. Now, just to show you that I don't have the Microsoft Store, if I do a search for the Microsoft Store, you'll see there are no results for an app called the Microsoft Store on my computer because I've already uninstalled it. And also, if I have a look at the list of programs on my computer, you can see that I don't have any Microsoft Store installed on this machine. So let's go ahead and install WhatsApp without the Microsoft Store. And what you need to do is you need to open up any browser on your computer, and then you need to go to this webpage, which is the Wingate UI webpage by Marty Clement. Now, we're going to use Wingate UI to install WhatsApp without the Microsoft Store. And the Wingate UI is basically just a very useful little utility that's going to help us install WhatsApp without the Microsoft Store, as it uses a whole bunch of package managers like Wingate, Scoop, Chocolaty, and so on, but provides a graphical user interface just to make it easier. Because if you were to use the Wingate version from Microsoft, you would need to use it in PowerShell, and basically the Wingate UI just makes it so much easier for us to use Wingate. So to get started, just click on Download Wingate UI on this webpage. Now, if you go to the video's description, you'll also find a link to my written guide, and I'll include any of the links that I use in this video in my written guide. But once you've downloaded the installer, just click on Open File. You can select Install for All Users, then just click on OK, click on Next, click on Next again. Then you can choose if you want a portable or regular installation. I'll just leave it on the default and then click on Next and then click on Install. It's going to install Wingate UI on our system. And then you can leave the box checked to launch Wingate UI and then just click on Finish. And it's going to launch the Wingate UI on your system. Now, all you need to do here, you need to make sure that you have Discover Packages selected up here. Then you can do a search and you can just type in WhatsApp. And it's then going to show you all of the results that it found for WhatsApp. And if you have a look on the right here, you can see the source where it's going to download it from. If you choose this version of WhatsApp, it's going to use Chocolaty to install it. And if you choose this version of WhatsApp, it's going to use the Microsoft Store. And if you choose this version, it's going to use Wingate. Now, basically, it doesn't really matter which one you choose here. You'll still get the correct WhatsApp installed on your computer. Now, for this tutorial, I'm going to use the Microsoft Store version. So to install it, just select the checkbox for the one that you want to install. Then you can click on Install Selected Packages. And it's going to run the installer down here. You'll see the installation progress. And you can just keep an eye on that. And I'll just wait for that to finish. And once it's finished, you're going to see that WhatsApp was installed successfully. Now I'm just going to minimize the Wingate UI and this webpage. And now if I go ahead and do a search for WhatsApp, I have the WhatsApp app installed on my system. And if I open that, it'll open WhatsApp on my computer. And then you can just click on Get Started. And you can just follow these prompts to sign into WhatsApp with your phone. And just to show you once again, if I do a search for the Microsoft Store, I don't have any Microsoft Store installed on my computer. So that's how you can download and install WhatsApp on your computer without the Microsoft Store. And I hope this quick guide's been useful. Please like the video, and I'll see you in the next one.